Hey, this is Jeremy with Easy Coordinator, and today I'm going to show you how to set up email alerts. When you've logged into your account, click on your admin tab on the top right, and we're going to click on the alerts tab. And in here you'll see two different sections: alerts before the dates occur and alerts after the dates occur. So here's my alerts for before the dates occur: close date, expiration date, and contingency dates. Now the contingency date, that applies to all of your contingency dates. So if I want to turn on the close date and the contingency date, I'm going to check those two. And this is the number of days I want to be alerted before they expire. So let's do 3. And then, as another reminder, just in case I missed the alert or I missed a date, I'm going to have it alert me as well after the dates occur. So we'll check on close date and contingency date. And now I'm going to receive alerts before, and I'm going to receive an alert afterwards. And that's how you set up alerts in Easy Coordinator.